Hey everybody, welcome to Game of Day Gamer. I'm Josh, and today we're going to be playing with some toy soldiers. Already off to a good start. There's explosions. Alright. Alright, well. Oh man, I'm gonna learn some history. Son of a bitch. The music's alright. Alright. This looks cool as shit. Alright, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing, but I think it's awesome. Oh, fuck. Oh, and then you can take control yourself. Yeah! Get some! Get some! Yes, just keep walking into me. Sit and spin, motherfucker. Sit and spin. Yes. Come closer. Oh, why are you splitting up? Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh man, this game is so fucking cool. Like, I used to have toy soldiers when I was a kid, and I would do this kind of shit, but not on this kind of level. I couldn't have even imagined a game that could pull this off back when I was a kid. Another wave, huh? Oh, that one's awesome. Oh, shell cam. Sick. Oh, double shot. Fuck. Get some! Holy fuck. Well. Making massive money now on this wave. Then there's a final wave, it looks like. Turbo charge! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Saya fucking Nora. Final wave. Come on. Come on. Oh boy. I think I want to be in one of these. Come on! Come on! Ugh. Victory! Fuck yeah. This game is awesome. Elite and general modes. Fuck. Unreal. Who knew a game like this could be this fun? If you like what you see, hit subscribe, and we'll see you tomorrow.